WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and back with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
Cool temperatures as we're heading into Thursday morning, down into the teens if you're away from Lake Michigan, right about 20 near the lake. Not too much wind, but wind chills could be down to the single digits if you are inland. Lots of clear skies, so it's going to be another beautiful day as we head into Thursday, and then we'll start to talk about what's going to be coming in from the north as the next cold front arrives. That will bring with it just a little bit of light snow, but it will bring in much colder air. Not for your Thursday. High temperature of 37. It's going to be breezy, though. Southwesterly winds at 10 to 20. Highs in the 20s Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and we warm back up as we head into next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.